Hi, Stacy here with Limelight AZ. Week 21, 444 stings. Yes, that is only a jump of 10 stings. This week has been an all-around kind of crappy week. See, what has happened? The stings did not go well for various reasons. Detox did not go well for various reasons. Getting my nutrition did not go well for various reasons. My jaw feels stiff tonight. My left elbow was popping a lot last night, so I assume that's a good sign. I've been very stiff. We have chickenpox coming through the family again. The youngest, who's Nyssa and is a year old, has it. My oldest, Allie, who's 22, has it. And I swear, last time when Ryan had it, which was just a couple weeks ago, my body was stiffer and just overall didn't feel well. Kind of experiencing something similar this time. So I think on some level, the chickenpox virus being present in the home must be affecting me, and that's a little frustrating. My hands and wrists the last 2 days have hurt so bad that I've put oils on them. I haven't used the essential oils for pain quite some time, not really since I've moved here, and that was in May. But they were so painful, I doused them, and I did a layering method with Copaiba, Panaway, peppermint, and a carrier oil. And thankfully, it really did a good job of kind of taking the edge off and not making the pain so noticeable. It was kind of back to its regular pain instead of it's intense pain. Let's see what else. So lots of stuff. Like, I decided to get back on Facebook, and it's like my Facebook world imploded. It's just been seriously a very kind of rough week trying to re-enter my Facebook world, because that's where I communicate with people on a spiritual level. Since I'm bedridden, obviously, and actually before when we were living in Wisconsin, there wasn't a large Torah observant community, and the Torah observant community is just having a rough time right now. And so I kind of came back into the midst of that, and I'm just like, maybe I shouldn't even be back on Facebook. And I think that is partly what has played into my rough week. What else? I don't know. It's just been a week, you know? It's been a week of just like, are you kidding me? I think I'm kind of over this week. So I'm glad that we're starting fresh tomorrow and we'll be able to get back on track with stinging and with detox and nutrition and just hopefully this last week was just for the week, you know, and that it doesn't pull into this coming week. Anyway, so really not much to say. Except that, you know, I think I have been experiencing herxes, but I don't know. I'm just so like, I'm always in pain. It changes, like the type of pain and the intensity of the pain and where the most pain is kind of changes. But I'm always in pain. And so I don't know that I'm really noticing the herxes. I think the biggest indicator is I'm very thirsty. That seems to be tapering off again, so I think I went through another herx. I don't know. I posted to the Bee Venom group and I was like, I kind of feel like I'm on cruise control, you know? Like, I don't show any wide variance of feeling really good versus really bad. So hopefully this is just a, you know, slow and steady wins the race deal, you know, beats me. Yeah, I think that's about it. I really didn't feel like doing this update, so I think I'm gonna let you go.